Dearolyn, all the way from the UK, enjoying the first. The UK and the USA are stepping together. Very lovely hotel. Had a great day today. Did some shopping. All the places that you would love to be if you were here. So make sure you are here next year for Steppin in the UK 2020.
Yeah. Okay. I know downstairs, but there's G is pretty big. By the CBS desk. We got a CBS desk? What are y'all gonna tell me about that? Hey, y'all, we're gonna take one break. We gotta leave at 9 o'clock. The only person they're gonna wait to 9:01 for is for me. So if
we're not even gonna wait for you.
Girl, let me tell you something. Listen, so tomorrow be down here at 8:30. 8:30. You can't tell them quarter to 9, because that means something after 9. We're from America, we do CP time, so we gotta say 8:30. We leave at 9. And meet by the CPS. Huh? With or without y'all. We leave it at 9. We're gonna take a break from the Steppin just for a second. Look at the alternative dance music for my people from the UK. Let's get in.
Thank you. we're here in London, UK. This is a fabulous trip. I would advise anybody next year to come on out to do something different. Steppin in the UK. Just imagine, guys, that Steppin has gone across the water. And it's my opportunity to be the first one here. So Florida is well represented. Cleveland is here. Ohio is here. Atlanta is here. Who else was in there?
California
is here. Guys, listen, if you want to take step into the next level, go to another country, hey, I think it's gonna be really good. So what night is this? The second night? Third night?
Second night?
Yeah, because last night we had something, meet and greet, and then we got meet and greet tonight. So it's good. It's good. Fun meeting new people and establishing and networking with other people other than people in the United States. So it's good. Roslyn, you got anything?
No, you said anything. It's good. Fun, fun, fun.
You know, you are a person of many words. Wow. I can't imagine.
This is fun. We're having a fabulous time, and I'm so happy we made the decision to come. I mean, I definitely do it again. If they promote this again, I would definitely do it again. I would encourage, even if you don't step, even if you don't step, we're kind of newbies, but you know, well, I mean, but it's fun. It's so much fun. At least you get out of the country and see somewhere else, and these people are fabulous. I mean, the Steppin community is always fabulous, you know. So.
All right. Thank you. All right. Thanks.